managers, and we were discussing about the league. We need to start up a league. We were wondering when, we were inquiring, or we wanted their ideas. As a federation, we had some dates in mind, but we did not want to impose those dates on them. We wanted them to tell us when should this league begin, and how do they feel, what do they expect, and all of that. And we have started very well. The meeting is still ongoing, and we hope all will come out very, very well.
There was a contention on whether to continue with the league or to start afresh.
Yeah.
What do you have to say about it?
We need to start afresh because that league had a lot of challenges. The players were not licensed, some clubs were not licensed. I mean, some rules, some sports rules are not debatable. They are standard. So you can't claim to be running a league where players are not licensed. What makes someone a qualified particular league? It is by licensing. What qualifies or what makes someone to belong to a particular club? It is by licensing. So you can't claim someone played and it wasn't, this person wasn't licensed, and you claim that to be a league. To me, that was more of a preparatory something of a league.
What are your tentative dates for this league to?
It is September. And we wanted to agree with them whether it should be 11th or 13th or 4th, but it should be in September.
You talked of the national team.
Yeah, we're having a lot. Like, men's national team is supposed to represent us in South Africa. And the Shikrins, they are supposed to be preparing for those international engagements. We shall probably inform or communicate the dates of the camp. But we are supposed to be, taking them for a camp and then they'll be training.
On the
all players must be vaccinated. It is a must. They must be tested. Not only players, but even the officials. We need to observe. It's no shortcut. It's not like we shouldn't see this as a government policy, but it is a matter of life and death. We have to. There's no shortcut about it. And with that, there's no discussion about it. We have no option but to obey.